Hello and welcome to the show. Today I am going to bring two new people to my gym and introduce them to you. Hey. Three, two, one.
First in is soap star stud Scott Wright. Scott hit the headlines as Coronation Street's first stripper.
I think a holiday rep's duties are picking up at the airport, smiling a lot, and then doing that really, really tragic thing on a coach where they talk to a load of really tired, bored tourists who don't want to be speaking to them.
Scott is remaining horizontal as long as possible.
I was quite willing to just get a cab home and stay out all night and then pay the consequences in the morning. But I wasn't allowed. I was dragged like a petulant child and stuffed in a coach. They need to chill out, though, to be honest.
The roses were the wrong colour, so they've got to deliver some. So I'm going to pop back and see Stevie and see how he is. Any last-minute nerves, whether he wants to maybe bail, you know, possibly he might, and that would make great TV.
But he's 0901 65 65 200. It's 60p from a BT land bank. Other networks may vary. What is it? Norris's words of wisdom. Over to you, Dean.
Now, at one point, it was a definite choice. You either chose the stylish design of the French or Italian, or the effortless reliability of his less distinctive Oriental rival. But this gap is now narrowing, and we're about to see whether it really exists at all.
I'm here to meet Kerry Kayes, the renowned dietitian for the likes of Bridget Hatton and many international bodybuilding stars, and I'm going to ask him if he could get me in the sort of shape that you can see at one of these gyms.
Two days out and I've lost 16% of my body fat, 2 stone in weight and 6.5 inches off my waist. I felt
I was until Mr. Keating took over from me. I think my ass is a bit more chunky than his though.
Oh.
I think he went for the slimline pert look.
Do you want to see it?
Steady as she goes. Just want to put it all behind me though.
Like, you've done some embarrassing things, haven't you? You've been on Starving Now.
Yeah.
I'm never gonna dance again.